My name is Andrew Walters. I'm the Electromagnetic Environmental Effects Discipline Lead at DSTO. Our work focuses on understanding the interaction between the electromagnetic environment and the avionics and the whole aircraft system. I manage a team that is providing quality science and technology to the defence customer, as well as leading a research program into developing whole aircraft test methods whereby we are trying to reproduce the electromagnetic environments such as lightning. That gives the Australian Defence Force insight into potential technical risks as they go through the acquisition and sustainment phases of the programs. So what that does is that ensures the reliability and readiness of the platforms and ultimately reduces the cost of ownership. I enjoy working at DSTO because I get to manage and work with a talented team of scientists, technicians and engineers, as well as having access to a varied range of activities involving sort of leading edge research to trials and testing activities, interacting with the forces and having an impact into the people actually in the field, the people that are actually doing the activities, as well as having opportunities such as going on postings overseas to the UK Ministry of Defence or the US Air Force, those sorts of areas.